Columbus visits Tampa Bay Friday looking to avoid a three-game losing streak. They come off of their first time being shut out, 2-0 at the hands of the Flames Wednesday. Sergei Bobrovsky makes the start in goal.
Jackets come up with it on the turnover. Pass here played by Savard. On to Jack Johnson. Into the slot. Wenberg lets one fly. It's blocked. Wenberg follows up and scores. Jackets on the board.
With that shot, what does he do after? He follows the play and gets his puck right back.
Werenski lets one fly. And that one, rebound. Atkinson into the net. Foligno, or is that Dubinsky? But Foligno is the one.
No quit in this power play for the Columbus Blue Jackets, and that is part of their success. They're relentless.
Palat knocked off the wall. Tyler Johnson on the left wing. Tries to cut in, trying to go wide. Wraparound, rebound, scores. Kucherov right there as Tyler Johnson attempted the wraparound, and the rebound sails behind Bobrovsky. It's 2-1. To start the hockey game. They have been outstanding. A scramble and a goal. William Karlsson. And how about that? The resiliency of the Jackets. On the next shift, they come down the ice. And Karlsson, from the scramble in front, is able to sweep it home. Lightning down the left wing. This is Filppula. Now Larry Filppula drops it. Garrison moves in. Bobrovsky the stop. Rebound. The puck trickles over the line. The rebound sent home. And once again, the Lightning are back to within one.
Well, it starts deep in the Tampa Bay zone. They come out with speed, and Ryan Callahan, I think, is going to get credit for this. If not, he comes flying through there.
Being given credit for the goal from Filppula and Point. Here's a quick shot. Bobrovsky fights that one off.
Kind of an able to call a dive there on Palat.
Here, Edmund carries in. Both referees have their hands in the air. We're going to see a double penalty. Tie it up. Palat.
Well, Sergei Bobrovsky gets run into on the back check. Blue Jackets get caught chasing the puck a little bit. And there's Foligno. Desperation back check after two periods with ice time. 15 minutes and 28 seconds.
Wenberg wins the battle in the corner. Sent in a French scores. What a play by Wenberg. Winning that board battle, and then Saad sends it home. And for Brandon Saad, his first goal in 8 games. The Jackets are back on top.
Close and in tight to Sergei Bobrovsky, letting the Lightning.
Scores! Atkinson on a turnover. Jackets, for the second time tonight, make it the third time, have a 2-goal lead and a terrible turnover deep in Tampa territory. Drouin to center. Drouin across the line. Looks to the point. Quick shot. Saved Bobrovsky. And hangs on to the rebound with Palat.
I don't know if there was any shots on Bobrovsky. We see one there. Example of a save he has to make. I think there was one in the last little bit.
The Blue Jackets respond in a big way.